Previously on Luigi's Mansion 3.
That guy has a lot. That ghost has a lot. I'm gonna use this monster to fight back, dude! Oh my god, it's not working, dude!
And I'm back to finding all these shiny gems.
One, what are you doing? Come through here. Whoa, a punching glove. That's cool. Every ghost is coming in here all of a sudden. What is this? Excuse you. Okay, hi, thanks. Thanks for letting this happen. I'm just gonna let Morty go. I don't have to break that to get that pearl. There's a lot of things I could break. Huh. It's like my own prediction about it. Having force for having a portrait was wrong. Hi.
Yeah.
He's a motherfucking T-Rex! There we go. There was something else in the air for the chair. Now to get me just down from the air. Maybe the thing that I'm stopping? What am I supposed to do? Now it's free! Going Come on. Bad team, Max. Thanks for making this easy. Blue Toad! Bottom second.
It's me.
It's me.
Luigi. Okay. Oh. I can get it.
I just managed to save another toad. Excellent. Show Toad to the elevator and I'll make sure he safe sound the lab. High five! Can't talk to him, but I got to high five him. That's nice. Toad, can I use you for something? No? Okay, fine. Go, Crow! No! Get back here! No!
Bye-bye.
Oh, phew.
She's getting mad.
Damn it, Luigi. You still need to find one more Toad, Princess Peach, and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck.
Boilerworks. But this boom is such a sword that I'm gonna capture, and then we're just gonna end it off there. Ah! I saw ya! There we go. They call me Bootinist! It looks like you found me! Ah, Booski! Boom, boom, you're done. You're gone. Bye bye. Yup.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's how punches work. Lot more money. Anyways, I think that'll do it for now. Next time, let's play Luigi's Mansion 3. We're gonna explore the boilerworks. See you guys then.